Hello everyone, good afternoon from Anambra State, Nigeria. Newi, how are you all doing? Hope you all are popping. Once again, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Cynthia Clara, CC Baby. Yes, so guys, hope you have subscribed to my channel. To all my subscribers, thank you all so much for subscribing. Thank you all so much for subscribing. You all are the best. I'm so happy, guys, that yes, I am moving. You guys are also there for me. Thank you all so much once again. So guys, please don't forget, before I go to this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Give this video a thumbs up, like, comment and share. Okay guys, in today's video, as you all can see, I don't carry my book again. Come, yes, I'm with my book again. So guys, in today's video, I want to talk about, if you want to be successful in life, there are things you should do and things you should not do if you want to be a successful person in this life. Because yes, I want to be successful, so I'm doing some, there are some certain things I do now, and there are still certain things I no longer do. The things I used to do before, I no longer do them again, because I know that it will not make me successful. Because if I continue doing it, no, I'm not going to be successful in life. So yeah guys, I'm going to tell you guys 8 things you should do if you want to be successful in this life. Everyone wants to be successful. Who doesn't want to be successful? Who doesn't want to have money? I want to be successful. I want to have money. I want to build this, build that, buy this, buy that. Yes, I want to do all of that by myself. So guys, that's why I am working so hard to achieve all these goals, all these my dreams. Yes, that's why I'm working so hard, because what I want to reach, I must make sure I reach to that right destination. Okay guys, enough of the blabbing, let's go into this video. Okay guys, I'm once again sorry about that. I don't carry my book again. I'm using by my phone to film this video. Okay guys, the things you should do to be successful in this life is, one, have a positive mindset. Yeah, you should think positive. Be positive, oh, don't think negative things. See, remove negative thoughts. Remove negative. I used to think negative. How am I going to do this thing? Are you sure I'm going to make it? Are you sure I'm going to do this? Blah, blah, blah. All these things. I used to think about them. But I stopped thinking about negative things. I started thinking of positive things. How am I going to make this? How am I going to make this? How am I? Where am I going to? Those are the kind of things you should be thinking. Stop. Forget about negative thoughts. It will help you in this life. It will not make you to succeed. Start thinking positively. Yes, think positively. That's it you should have. Okay? Number two, let go of your past. Yeah. Let go of your past. Some people still hold on to their past. Let your past be your past. We are talking of the present. I have my past. I have, what if I start to tell you what I have seen in the past, but I don't let my present now, what I'm talking about now is my present, my future, what will benefit me and my kids. Yes, because I'm doing all these things too for my kids. Yes, so I'm talking of the present. What will I benefit now? Stop thinking about the past. Let your past be your past. Yes, I know you've went through a lot, you've gone through a lot. There are a lot of things that happened in the past. Don't let that affect your future. Forget it. Leave the past behind and focus on the future. Okay, guys. The number three is surrounding yourself with positive people. Positive people. Yeah. See, let me tell you guys, if you don't have any positive thing in your mind, if you don't talk about how am I going to achieve this, please don't come closer to me. I don't associate with such people. No. forget about people that are negative, people that don't know where they are going to, people that are not even talking about their future. Please and please forget about these people. Don't even go near to them. Don't even allow them to come closer to you, because if they do come close to you, they will destroy you. They will destroy your dreams. Because negative people, no, I don't associate with them. And you, I'm telling you, if you're watching me right now, if you're watching this video, disassociate yourself from those negative people, because they are of no use to you. They are of no use to you. They won't help you in this life. They won't help you at all. Instead, they'll only take you to where you got lavish the one you've already earned. So guys, disassociate yourself from negative people. Okay, the fourth one is, set goals and work towards it. Set goals and work towards it, yeah. Always have goals, Yasin. Don't be discouraged. Set your goals. If you know the things you want to do in this life, go for it. Move forward. See guys, let me tell you, you don't have to wait until you have millions of or billions of dollars or nairas before you go into that thing that you want to go to. Start from the little you have. Start with the little you have. Start from anywhere. Start something. Don't stop waiting till you have millions and billions of nairas and dollars. No, you will not even achieve it. That person, if you help yourself, God will help you. Yes, you cannot just sit down, fold your hands and be expecting God to come and help you. No, it's not done. God will never come to your aid if you don't start from somewhere. If you start from somewhere, that's where God will come into your matter and see, yeah, this child, yes, okay, let me send someone that will a helper to come and help you. So yes, guys, start from somewhere. Set your goals. Start. What are you waiting for? Start from somewhere, please. Candidate number 5 is be bold. Be bold. I used to be shy. When I say shy, even now I'm still shy, but try and be bold. Right now, this time around, you see me now, I used to be very shy. Anybody that knows me before knows that, but now, if you tell me the word, I'll like, see, I will call you and say, see, I know, like, I'm not try them again. Be bold. The way you want to talk to someone, be bold. They are human beings like you. God created us. Now, one God created all of us. Don't fear. Don't be scared of your fellow human being. The only person you should fear is your creator. That person, that man upstairs, up there, that's the only person you should be scared of. Your God, your creator. Be bold to talk to people. Be bold. Come out and talk to your fellow human being. If you have something that you are doing, you know what I do? There's small businesses that I used to do. I used to go to people's inbox. I would tell them, see, I have this for sale. I have this one for sale. Be bold. Talk to people. Talk to them. Try. I used to be very shy. Even I'm still shy. But I am trying. I am coming out. I am bold enough now than where I used to be before. Okay guys, number 6 is always educate yourself and research. Always educate yourself and research, yes. At times you have to sit down and ask yourself, this thing I'm doing, hope I will benefit from it. Yes, try and educate yourself. Sorry about that noise guys. These people are just putting my video. Okay guys, try and educate yourself. Research as I'm talking to you. If I show you my book now, if I show you this book I'm carrying here, I research. When I say research, don't stop researching. If you are watching this video, that shows that you are also researching. you are also looking for ways to be successful in life. If you are watching this my video, that means you researched and then you came across this video. So guys, don't stop researching. Always educate yourself. Some people when they do something wrong, they don't even accept that they have done something wrong. Some people don't accept that. When you are wrong, say yes, I'm wrong. Talk to yourself, okay, I'm wrong. This thing will not happen next time. What is there? Nothing. You will not lose anything. You will not even lose anything. Try and always educate yourself and always do research. It helps a lot and it has helped me. It has really, really, really helped me. Okay, guys, the number seven. It's number seven, right? Yeah, the seventh one is don't rely on one income. Well, don't rely on one income stream. Yeah, don't rely on one income stream. Don't just be doing only one thing and be no. Do this one, do that one. If money does not come from this one, money must surely come from this. If money does not come from this one, money must surely come from two or three different places. Money must surely come. If you see that yes, money will not come from this one, do something. No, don't just be doing one thing. No, don't just do one thing. Please try and have multiple income streams where you'll be earning money. Try before I bite my tongue, please try as much as possible to have multiple income streams. Okay, guys. Hope I'm making sense. This one I'm just talking. Okay, guys, the number eight, which is also the last one, is take calculated risk. Always take that risk. Because if you don't work hard, you will not eat. If you don't work hard, you will not be successful. If you don't take that risk, people are taking that risk, and that's why you are seeing a lot of successful people, and you are there envying them. You are there looking for them to help you out. But you don't know what they did to be successful. If they tell you the risk they took to be successful, you are just there. Looking for, there's no easy way to make money. No, there's never an easy way to make money. If you want to be successful, you have to work hard for it. You have to take the risk. Yes, you might start and the thing will not be working out. You just give up. Who gives up these days? I don't give up. I'm not the give up. There are a lot of things I've put my money into and the thing just fails like that. What do I do? I should give up. No. I've never given up, and I'm never ever going to give up in this life. No, there are lots of things. Just, I don't even know how to say it again, but please, I hope you guys, all these things I've said here, I hope you learned something. I hope you picked one or two things here. Please, guys, please, I'm begging you all, and most importantly, try to help. And again, don't spend more than you earn. Don't spend more than you earn. Yeah. Don't spend more than you earn. Spend on the things that you know that are valuable to you. Things that you know that you need. Don't spend on things that you know that this thing I don't need it. You don't need the thing, but you just want to go and purchase the thing. Not be money you waste. So instead of purchasing that thing that you know you don't need, why don't use the money and help the needy? Because I'm sure there are people that really, really need it. Send the money to the orphanage instead of you to use the money and purchase something that you just keep at home, you get bad, something you just keep at home, you'll be moping at it, you will not use it. Instead, use that money, go to orphanage. Orphanages are there. Go take the money, go there, do something there. At least God will appreciate that one more. Okay, guys, enough of all this my talking and blabbing. Guys, I'm sure you have picked one or two things here. And please, guys, I don't know whether because, you know, when you are talking and talking, I don't know whether I've made a mistake, but I beg pardon me if you see any mistake here. Okay, guys? Okay? Okay, guys. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you come across this video, that means you are researching. Guys, thank you all so much. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Turn on the notification bell to notify you whenever I upload a new video. Like, comment, and share. Other good stuff, you know. Okay, guys. See you all in my next video. Bye. I want to film another video today, so see you.